And where am I at? I lost!
Where are you at? You're in the abyss. Where you were going, there is no going back. Alright. Doesn't matter. I mean, I can't do him anything on Fuzzy Beetles. Or Fuzzy Meatloaf.
Stop with the Fuzzy Meatloaf!
I want a t-shirt. I want a t-shirt that has a Fuzzy Beetle chowing on a Fuzzy Meatloaf.
Someone make a picture of that and post it. We dare you.
Damn it. I'm distracted by the laughter.
We dare you to post a Fuzzy Meatloaf picture on YouTube. We dare you. John, you're with me, right?
Well, I'm with you. Just don't want to force it down our audience's throat. I want... Woo! Oh, okay. Woo! Thankfully, I had enough momentum to go across that gap. Wow, there's a lot of pipes here. Gotcha.
You know, we've been in these pipes for so long... I think we're getting too high.
Awesome. Adds more to the score.
Oh! Whoa! What happened?
The budget ran out. Now we're out of color. Suddenly we're in the Game Boy. And you know what? I predict death.
I predict death is at hand. And it's not. I think my Fuzzy Meatloaf is done.
It's gross, Elliot.
You got me with the Fuzzy Meatloaf now.
Well, that's what I thought I heard you say.
That should be something when people post something on Twitter. I went to school today. Fuzzy Meatloaf.
God damn it. Woo. You have no idea how nerve-wracking it is with these kind of physics and platforming.
You said you were about to say physics engine.
No. Well, yeah, torque. It still is.
And...
World 6-4.
Oh, wow. That should burn his cap.
God damn it.
Did you do that on purpose?
No. I had to... No.
Oh, come on.
Your game's over, Ellie. What'd you think?
Come on!
I said Luigi game over. It's over. Yeah, I really want that mushroom. Oh, shit. Yeah. I should have seen that happening. Yet I did nothing about it. Now I'm kind of nervous.
You know, I could have saved that chick.
God damn.
But I didn't feel like it.
And there are no continues in this game, is there?
Nope.
Well, I'm in my last life. This may not be our shortest Let's Play ever.
That would have been a world record.
I don't feel like playing this over again, so I probably just could have skipped the rest.
What?
I don't want to record footage of us playing through the game many, many times only because we fail.
But...
That's boring.
Yeah.
Look, Mario's defying gravity. Son of a bitch. I just can't win.
Fire to the nuts! It works all the time!
I think this is also where we're introduced to Bowser with hammers. Yeah, we are.
Father! Father! Yeah!
Oh, no, we're not that year. World 7-1. This is where things start to get a little interesting.
And remember that those Mario bloopers? You know, with the Toad, it said that he had to go to another castle? And then he kept on going and going and it pissed him off even more?
Yeah, well, that's all of us.
But it was still funny!
Woo!
I wonder why the bullet bills actually have hands.
Come on. I'm gonna rape you. Come on.
Whoa!
Gotcha. I think there's a fire flower here somewhere. I'm not sure.
No, I betcha.
No, there has to be one here. I'm sure of it. Come on. I'm sure of it. There has to be. God damn it. No. That one just disintegrated.
You mean imploded?
Maybe.
Seriously, do you think if someone stays in those pipes for so long, they get high really fast?
I hope not.
And Mario's a plumber. Why doesn't he fix that problem? Oh, but he says...
Oh, God damn it! I was trying to do the one-up trick, and I got properly F'd you over for that. Oh, game over? Good lord.
Now we're back to the beginning.
We're back to the beginning. You know what? We're not going to record all that just playing through. We're going to skip right where we left off, so we'll see you when we get there.
Dude, I think I hurt my throat now.
From falling down? Oh, shit. You'll never take me alive. Whoa, what was that? Fuck you.
Hammers? Ha! They're not here harmful to me. Because I am a fat Italian plumber named Mario. Named after my landlord. I was about to say apartment owner.
There we go.
Oh, God.
Go. How many lives did you get?
Well, it's worth it. Because now I'm not going to fail.
Whoa, that was close. What?
Seriously, are you doing this on purpose?
No!
You're trying to get more subscribers attracted to your fail?
No! Good God!
Whoa, you saw that, right? That was double Hammer Brother ownage right there. I wonder if I can do it again.
You won't. Come on!
Yeah, go! Okay. I won't do it anymore.
You got hyped the first time, but now, no! Whoa!
Yeah, it's glitched out because I have a lot more than I should have. I think the max is 127.
How much?
127.
And miles. We're back underwater.
We're at a water level now.
You know, how come Mario actually breathed for that long?
Who knows, but Sonic should take a lesson from Mario.
Whee! Don't get into the Minus World! You will die!
Minus World? Oh, that's right. I probably should showcase that.
We'll do that later. Get back to the game.
I'm already playing, and I'm doing a shitload better than you are.
Shut up.
You wanna know why? Because I have old school blood.
Just shut up.
You are new school.
And just because the game froze on me in Castlevania and I was about to get to the Grim Reaper does not mean anything. And yes, that's a true story. True sad story.
Alright, now fall into the hole.
That was close.
Elliot, if that's your idea of
luck. Come on! I slid! I swear to God, I slid!
Elliot, I am convinced that you are not even trying.
Yes, I was! I slid!
I am convinced. There's no way, especially with somebody like you, can fail that hard that fast.
Wait a minute, say you have 3 lives.
No, it's crown 3, which means like, I'm not sure, I lost count. But I have a lot more than 3, don't worry. I'm not losing. I am not losing. That's losing.
Nice.
Then again, I hate water levels.
Swear.
What? You haven't even got past the first world yet, Elliot.
You see what he does to me?
You know what I do? You know why I do that to you? It's because you don't... You're not... I am convinced that you are not trying.
Is that what?
At all.
Oh,
shit.
The time I died, I slid. I swear to God, I slid. And what do you gotta do? You gotta say I didn't try.
We're not doing lost levels anytime soon.
No, we're not. Please, honest to God, please don't. God. My throat hurts from just drinking the iced tea. Oh, good God.
Elliot.
Okay.
We.
Oh!
Son of a Goomba.
What?
I don't know.
That was a Koopa.
No, I said son of a Goomba.
Yeah. No. You got hit by a Koopa.
You obviously didn't get. Forget it, Elliot. You're not aware of what I was trying to imply.
No.
Wee! Oh, that was close. I don't need mushrooms.
Mushrooms? I don't need them. I am super duper awesome Mario Man! Man!
Whee! That's awesome.
Hey, what Mario got distracted while running? And then he's like, ooh, look at that